In my last video, I showed you how to fix Wi-Fi in Hackintosh running macOS Big Sur or even macOS Monterey the fastest and easiest way. And in this Hackintosh tutorial, I will show you how to fix Bluetooth in Hackintosh even easier. So this video will be very short. I use this solution since I think High Sierra. It works in macOS Mojave, macOS Catalina, and obviously also in currently latest macOS Big Sur 11.5.1. And the best thing on it is the fact you don't need to install absolutely anything. Really, no messing with your EFI configuration, no kernel extensions needed, no config, because it works out of the box. I will show you how extremely easy it is to fix Bluetooth on your Hackintosh on my 32-core 3970X Threadripper Hackintosh example. As you can see here, I am running currently latest macOS Big Sur 11.5.1 on my 32-core Threadripper. And in my Bluetooth section, there is nothing, no information found. So in System Preferences, I have also no Bluetooth icon. Simply on my Hackintosh, my Bluetooth is not working. So what you have to do to make it working? Darling, all you need is this. This small tiny dongle. I have here USB-C hub. I will just plug it in. Let's have a look. Bang. Magically, my Bluetooth icon appeared on my System Preferences. So let's have a look. Yeah. Now my computer is discoverable. Why not to connect my Apple Bluetooth keyboard? Let's do it. Let's turn it on. Terry's keyboard. Let's connect. Connected. Oh, what the hell? It's running. So I can now, yeah, perfect, it's working. Why not to connect my Apple Magic Mouse? Morgonaut's mouse, connected. Bingo! So now I can throw out my wired keyboard and it's simply working. So that's how easy it is. Link to this exact dongle which I used in this video you can find right now in this video description. This dongle is about $10 or $15, it's extremely cheap. That was easy as I promised, right? So, enjoy your new Hackintosh Bluetooth fix, subscribe for more Hackintosh tutorials and enable all notifications. By the way, this solution will also work on any Mac, Windows or Linux computer. So don't forget, if you would need any help with those, just join my website membership, link is in this video description. And I will help you during a video call and remote session directly to your Mac, your Windows or Linux computer in front of your eyes. So I hope I made your day a little better. If so, click the like button and share button below this video. Take care and see you by my new video or live stream. Bye bye my Hackintosh friends.